that we've had, it's time for us to smarten up as people. We need to start looking up at what we as beings are doing to this earth. However, it's a beautiful time. It's spring. And we have a new calendar moon as May. Mother Earth is waking and new life is beginning. It's time for renewal. Water is so precious and very sacred. It's one of the basic elements needed for life to exist. It's a sacred gift that has been given to us by the Creator and is the lifeblood of Mother Earth.